kicks out on the outskirts of town. I can never feel like a pretty city boy. I'm old vision in the dark, ain't pretty boy. So let back and let me paint you a picture. The way I wanna kiss you.
Thank you. I now ask Amanda and Adam's families to do is to warm these rings by passing them down the road. Do that just a moment. As you hold them in your hands, pause for a moment. Make your wishes for the couple and for the future before you pass them on down to the next person. Not only, these rings will not only be a gift from one to another, but will be given with the love, support, and wisdom of your family and friends. When these rings come back, they will contain in your precious metal that which is more precious.
I'm going to go see a dog.
The love,
I'm going to see a dog.
The pledge and support of their holy union.
Mom, I want to go back down. Is the boy Robin? She don't have no shoes on. Oh,
take some allergy medication, Buster.
Before each of you is a container of your last trip, each represents your separate wives, your friends, and your family. I'll ask you
to God will give us a wide now.
As the glass from each individual base is blended together, it symbolizes the joining inspiring in its strength, humbling in its function, Continual flow. As with your marriage, this vase requires great care. Cherish it, polish it, protect it from the cause.
Let's do it.